I've written with Guy Clark, who's at this end of the spectrum, and then I've got songs like this next one that I wrote with a guy named Angelo, who produces all the Kings of Leon stuff, so he's definitely at this end of the spectrum. So this is what you get when you mix an old East Coast hippie with little country girl.
Over the next girl.